Welcome back to our channel, Learn Quran with Sadia Yasin. Today we are going to learn something different, because all the time we learn about Quranic Qaida and Quranic stories. But today, inshallah, we are going to learn some dua from the Holy Quran. First, we are going to start by the dua when we go outside. First, we step by our left foot, then by our right foot. Then we say the dua. Bismillahi tawakkaltu ala Allah. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billahi al-aliyy al-azim. Then, when we go down these stairs, we recite Subhanallah, or when we go down the bridge, we recite Subhanallah. When we go up, we recite Allahu Akbar. Then, when we go inside a vehicle or any vehicle like car or a bus or anything, when we go inside a vehicle, we recite a specific dua, which is Subhanalladhi sakhkhara lana hadha wa ma kunna lahu muqrinin wa inna ila rabbina lamunqalibun. This surah is in the Holy Quran in Surah Az-Zakhruf. It's also the sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When we recite these du'as, we get two of the rewards. One, because we are following Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's sunnah, and the other reward we get for following Allah's commands, and we are under Allah's protection. All these du'as protect us and save us from any kind of incident. There are so many du'as of protection. I will tell you one more verse that protects us. It is Ayatul Kursi. Ayatul Kursi was revealed on Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam on a very special occasion. It was revealed when Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam went to Miraj. It was a special gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. One more thing I want to tell you is the meaning of Subhanallah and Allahu Akbar. The meaning of Allahu Akbar is Allah is the greatest. And the meaning of Subhanallah is all glory or all praise be to Allah. We should implement these du'as in our daily life or in our daily routine. If you liked this video and understood well about the importance of the du'as, please tell in the comment box. Jazakallahu khair for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.